Hey guys, I am Vikas from Skyline Motions, and in this video I am super excited to show you how you can create a simple but a stunning text animation that can be used to create animated quotes or something else for Instagram Reels or YouTube videos. So without any further ado, let's open DaVinci Resolve, take a new project and get started. Alright, so open DaVinci Resolve and do some basic setting for this animation. Use the resolution or project size, vertical or horizontal, whatever you need. Use the frame rate 24 frames per second. Once you have done the setting, just click on save. Now let's start by creating a background. So it's very simple. Just go to effect. You can close the media pool for now. Go to generators. Drag and drop the solid color to the timeline. Go to inspector window and select the background color pure white. And after that, increase the duration of the background according to the number of words you have for the quotes or text. For example, I want to type 8 words, so we need 8 second long background. Just place the CTI at 8 second and stretch the solid color background to 8 second. And after that, let's create the basic text. You can use any animated one if you want. Just go to titles, drag and drop the basic title on the timeline. You can match the duration of the title with the background. Select the title, go to inspector window and select your favorite font style. In this case, I'm using Heaters font style. Of course, you can select any font style that you like. Select the font color black. Set the size of the text 450 pixels. After that, you can type your first word of your quotes or text. Just like that. Align the text to the center. Now you can split the text into 8 different parts for 8 different words of your quotes or text using blade tool. Now we have to type all the 8 words of your quotes or text one by one. Simply select the text clip, go to inspector window and type your word. You can always keep the text in the center. Now we have a complete quotes, as you can see. After that, I'm gonna use a burn transition or light leak overlay effect to create something new. You can find this type of burn transition or light leak on any free or paid website. I will give you the link in the description. You can download it from there. Once you have downloaded the overlay, import it into the media pool and just drag and drop to the timeline. After that, match the duration of the overlay with the text clip, which is 1 second. So right click on the overlay clip, go to change clip speed, select a stretch to fit option and increase the speed approx 300% and fit the overlay according to the text. After that, I'm gonna blend the overlay. So go to inspector window, select composite mode add, and then you will get this type of text effect. All you have to duplicate this overlay 8 times for all the text clip. Use Ctrl C and Ctrl V to do this. Now we have to use the same overlay clip again. So drag and drop the overlay on the timeline again. And this time blend the overlay with difference into the composite mode. And finally, here we have an amazing text animation. Just close the inspector window and duplicate the overlay and make one more copy. And then the text animation is almost ready. So you can add music track here. Now just go to very first frame of this animation. Turn on the loop button, hit Ctrl F to full screen and let's have a look. Alright, so it's looking awesome, and that's all for this video. I hope you like it. If you like it, then hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell notification for more interesting videos, and also hit the like button for this video. My name is Vikash and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.